the fact that Ezreal does scale pretty damn well himself.
DRX also have the Drake lead, so there's certainly a nice advantage that they have in that regard too. Like, this is not a game where they're significantly behind. Only slightly.
And here on the bottom side as well, Ruler misses that Mystic shot. And unfortunately, the E as well.